Your experiences in Japan a little bit more.
Okay. Mm-hmm. I moved to Japan and I was at first by myself for a few months, but then my now husband moved there with me. And we just, lived and worked any way we could, living there. And we were there for a little over 4 years and living mostly in Tokyo during that time, but just really soaking up the culture there and the art and the food, the amazing food.